guys, welcome back to the channel. So in today's video, as you can see by the title, a lot is going on. So you're just gonna spend a little day with me, I guess you could say. You know. So as you can see, my hair is straight. So I had prom last week. Obviously I went with my boyfriend. It was really fun. I had a great time. The music choices were not all that, to be honest with you. So my hair is about a week old and I've tied it. So as you can see, it's molded into the hairband. But other than that, as y'all know, the Bobby's poner los tiempos. Okay, so it's hot in this bathroom, but I don't want to turn on the vent because then you're going to hear it. But other than that, exciting, I have my driver's test today. I was really nervous. Like, okay, I've been confident, and then up to that day, like up to yesterday, it hit me like, oh my goodness, like, oh God. But I prayed. I went to church last night. I felt the spirit in me.
In the name of the Holy Spirit, you go, sister.
And then I was like, God, like, help me, just guide me, like, you take the wheel, whatever has to happen, let it happen. And then I had a scary dream last night, but it has nothing to do with driving, so we're not gonna talk about it. But I just, but I'm not worried. Today I read the word of the day, the verse of the day, and it was like, have faith, like, don't be afraid. And I was like, yeah, it's gone. I'ma have faith. I've been having faith, but it was like, this is telling me, like, this is like, no, confirmation. Okay, you need to have faith because you're gonna pass. And people are like, you'll do great, you're good. I'm like, see? And then this kid was like, good luck. And I was like, I don't need luck, I'm blessed.
Period!
Yeah, so we're gonna go pass this test. We're gonna bomb it in a good way, okay? Good way. But before that, I'm just getting ready. It's at 10:30. So I have about an hour because it's 9:36 right now. So I have about an hour. So I'm just gonna tie my hair back in a ponytail because it is raining out. And I don't wanna restrain my hair. Plus I'm gonna wash my hair out. And then I need to redo my edges because ew. But yeah, I just showered and everything. So I'm ready to go. I'm just wearing my church merch, MD Church, Monte de Dios. I'm just wearing some regular old non-ripped jeans. And then I'm gonna put my blazers on with, you know. I don't know if I should put my Converses on though. But I've been wearing all my Converses, so I'm gonna just wear this. Yeah, so I'm gonna have a little gym sesh for a sec while I do my hair. Then I'm gonna add some concealers because my under eyes are giving que me morí, resucité, but I'm still looking dead. So, yeah. Ojo de Dios es hacer la vuelta y romper murallas. Mi trabajo es creer. I don't know if I want it high or like right in the middle. You see my ends already going poofy. Él siempre tiene un plan. Mi trabajo es creer y abrazarme a la fe. El trabajo de Dios es hacerlo. Él sabrá disponer los tiempos. Estaré para ti, que hay momentos feos, pero la vida es así. Acércate ya, que usa tu pañuelo cuando sientas llorar. Que en medio del dolor no hay una soledad. Que siente que hay tarde y que nunca jamás te dejará. Yo, my gel really dries out, like, ugh. Que nunca lo logrará. Y te va a en el corazón, se te nubla la razón, se te escapa la pasión.
Y hasta pierdes la visión.
Y el miedo es rendirte de correr atrás.
Todo en la vida pasa, no hay que desmayar. Tu lugar es en lo alto, vuelve a comenzar. Dios te da en este momento la oportunidad.
¡Oh! ¡Avispa! Tengo un Dios habitado en los cielos, el amor de su Espíritu Santo.
Oh,
oh. Jesús me dijo que le riera si el enemigo me la cadera. También me dijo, te mortificas. Que yo envío mis avispas pa' que lo piquen, de verdad. Avispa. Tengo un Dios admirable en los cielos, que les regate todos los temores. Que no lo piquen, que lo peguen, que lo piquen. We're gonna work it in, guys. Y'all, this song goes too hard.
Estoy pasando por el fuego para que te acerques a mí. Estoy pasando por el fuego para sacar lo mejor de ti. El proceso ha sido fuerte, pero no vas a morir. Que en el medio del proceso sacaré lo mejor de ti. Algo así, solo dependo de ti.
Si no te esperas cosas importantes, perdí por hacer todo a mi modo. Si no te salgo así.
Okay, guys, so because I have about 20 minutes left, I'm gonna just like study real quick. I know how to like drive in the street, but what's really like the only like concern is just like parallel parking, although I feel like I'll get it when I'm there. But like sometimes, like, you know, when you're taking a test, it's like, okay, you remember everything right before, and then when you take the test, you're like, oh snap, what do I do? Yeah, I don't want that to happen. So I'm about to do a little quick study, and then I'll get back to you guys when we're on the way there.
Later that same evening.
Hey guys, so we're in the car now. I took the test. I didn't pass. I ran a freaking stop sign. Because I'm supposed to like stop completely. And I rolled on it. So yeah. And then after that, like, I turned on a don't turn. So no, Shawty didn't pass. Shawty did not pass. And I'm freaking starving. So this is a great day. I don't know what y'all want me to say, but Shawty, I did pass.
Bruh.
I show passed.
I feel very blessed.
I showed it. I passed with a 92, baby. Yeah, I think the only I don't know what he took points off, but no, I didn't run no stop sign and I did not turn on a don't turn. Like, no, I drove perfectly. The only thing is, I'm pretty sure he took points off when he had to like instruct me on the parking, because he was just like, wait, you want your wheel straight for this part? He told me that like twice, so I'm guessing like he took points off for that. And then I know if I had to restart my parking, like all the points were gonna be gone. Like I was gonna lose all those points. And I was like, nah, like I already got 20 points just now, because six points. Like if you can like literally go back, reverse in a straight line, I think it's like for 20 feet or something like that, that's 6 points right there that you get. So dime tú, I passed, thank God. You see, you just gotta trust in the Lord and have faith, because that's what I did. Literally the whole time I was not freaking out. I didn't have the jitters. I was just like, you know what, I got this. Y mira, like not even, I think it was like 15 minutes later, I had my permit. I know, my license. He said congratulations, gave me my certificate. I went to the DMV, I showed them the certificate. I waited for like another 30 minutes, and then I was scared because they were about to close, and I was like, oh my gosh, like they better take this, because I didn't wait all my life to not get a license. So I got my papers and everything, and then they're gonna mail me my physical license when I get home. Well, in like the next 2 days or so, she said. So yeah, I passed. Congratulations to me. I already called my grandma, and I called my grandpa and my grandma, and then two of my friends. And they're like, congrats. I tried tricking my friend. I was like, bro, I ran a freaking stop sign. And then, yeah. And she's like, wait, you're joking. I was like, yeah, I'm joking. I passed. I feel like I'm not that excited as I should be. Maybe it's because, like, I don't physically have my license. So when it, like, comes in and I can have it in my wallet with the whip, I can be like, hey. You know, but as of right now, I'm just like, I have my license. Who gonna tell me that? Yo no sé manejar. Yo sé conducir. Do you know how to drive? Because I know how to drive.
Oh my God.
But we're right now, we're at the terreno. So like my dad has this like farmland that he shares with his brother. And there's like a bunch of chickens and stuff. So I can show you guys that if you want real quick. And then he's like doing some gardening. I was about to go with him, but I got white shoes and he told me I was gonna dirty my shoes. And he has some boots on, so I would have gone, but he's just like fertilizing some of the plants because they're like planting trees and stuff. So yeah. Oh my gosh, I texted my boyfriend, I told him I failed, and he sent me a whole paragraph. Like, don't be discouraged. So sweet. But yeah, I should tell him that I passed. I'm gonna wait till later though. I'm gonna be like, yeah, I failed, and then like put the picture next to me like I failed, you know.
But yeah, I think I'm gonna go show you guys what the chickens look like and everything. Although I'm sure you know what a chicken looks like. But we need content, so we're about to go look at chickens, okay?
Okay, guys, so this is what they look like. We got a little pillo. No! They came to show y'all the show. Look. Ugh, it stinks. It smells like vacas. Okay. So, here, I'm trying to get y'all, like, to see. There are some of them. There's a whole lot of them, like all of them right there. And then this is basically the land. And then like literally the highway is right over there. But they be like cooking and stuff over here. So I'm gonna show you guys what's up. I think this is locked. Oh no, it's open. Okay. So here is where like we keep the food for them and everything. And then in here we have like different types of birds, so they're separate. And this one we have the duck. No, we have the chickens. Look at this one, my man. What is going on
with you?
Oh no, no. Bueno. Anyways, yeah, a bunch of them are like over there. If you can see that duck in the end. This is where they usually lay their eggs, all over here. We got these creepy looking guineas over here. It looks like a fur coat on the ground. Anyways, this is where it at. I'm gonna show you guys the other, yo, like, and look at my, like, see, this is why my dad told me not to, but it's okay, I don't really care. Just wash them. This is like the other side. Yo, y'all see that big turkey? Mira ese pavo. Like, oh my god. Oh my god. Look at how big it is. They usually walk around. Like, this is the rest of it. This is where they're planning. There goes my dad. In that shed over there, we have like the ATVs. I'm about to show you what we got in there. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Okay. So now we about to come up in here. Okay, so it's kind of dark, but we got this one. This one's new. Wait, is it? Oh no, this is not one. Okay, this is one of them. My cousin usually rides that one. I love this one. It's huge. That's what she said. It's huge. But this one, it's easier to drive in my opinion. Then we have, try not to fall here. Then we have this one, which I also ride. So these two, the red one and this one, are the main ones that I use. I don't really like this one as much because it gets stuck, but it's okay. Then that's where they keep like the gasoline for it to refill it. Then we got some golf carts. It says Erica and Mike on it. That can go. Yeah. So we got that. And I don't know what they're planning. I know. What? Okay. I don't even know why they got shopping carts over there. But yeah. That's what's going on here. Oh, there goes a rifle. I'm hungry. I need food. What if I cook me one of these chickens and make myself my own? Chicken wing. Chicken wing fried rice. Oh, God. Yeah, so what if I make my own chicken wing? Chicken wing fried rice. Where'd my dad go? Anyways, yeah. Then there's more of the land over here. They got a bunch of stuff. And it's hot. And my dad be spending the day out here. So I hope I don't have to stay the day. Because, damn, this sun is bright. Because, one, I'm very hungry. I haven't eaten anything since last night. I had a pupusi. A pupusa. For dinner. So yeah, there's not much to do out here, except I could ride the four-wheeler, but it's kind of muddy and I'm already hot and I'm not wearing a shirt under here. So yeah, I'm in the mood for like some Waffle House. Yeah. Actually, no, mentira. I want some baked mac and cheese. That would really hit the spot right now. I feel like I'm back in el campo, back in the barnyard. Hold on. Hello? Okay. Yeah, so you can hear the chickens in the background. I'm about to sit in the car because, like, Jesus. Okay. Because, like I said, it's really hot. I have a headache. I really sound like a complainer right now, but I can't. There's nothing for me to do real quick. So I'm gonna just sit in the car. Oh, I need a water, actually. Dehydrated. Everybody and their mom has this one.
Right.
That makes it go lower.
Right.
Hi. I'm gonna
have to say this one is a good record to take. Okay. Can't touch this.
The
8 out of 10.
That was mine. Yeah, guys, if you haven't had the blue coffees, I would recommend it.
Okay.
Yeah. I love this one.
Bro, we lost 7-15. No way.
You were only down by 8.
No.
You gotta have a plan.
350 tengo yo metido.
That's more than what they scored.
Okay, but they could have caught up.
We walked every single person. If you got up to that plate, then you gotta run.
There's me, type of Dominican, and there's her. Type
oh. No, pero a ti se te mete eso.
Nice try, my boy! That was my cousin's senior quote. Guarda no power.
What?
Fuera!
Fuera!
So I'm home now. The shower's running, and I'm about to go wash my hair. So say goodbye to the nice straightened hair, untangled hair. I'm about to wash it out and leave some deep conditioner in because we want our curls back. And yeah, the game went great. My thumb is like swollen. It's really hard right here. I'm gonna try to compare it to like what my finger normally looks like. Like, can y'all see? This one's more skinny than this one. Like, and I can't bend it more than this. This is as far as it goes because it's swollen right here. So it's like compared to like, I look homeless and low key a little bit bald. So we're gonna go wash our hair and get these curls. Hey guys. So I just finished showering. As you can see, my hair is leaking. It's back to its curls, thank God. Yeah, so I just put on a face mask real quick. Yeah, so I'm gonna show y'all what the hair looks like as of right now. Got that matches, I'm feeling alright, I'm talking good news. Okay, the curls are back, period. Ooh. Look at them, they're so pretty. I do love my curls, I can't even lie. It was nice having straight hair for a little bit because it's like, oh, I get to see what my hair looks like straightened after a good year. You get to see like your hair laying, like, dang, I ain't bald. Like, who's y'all messing with? Because it wasn't me. I do have extreme shrinkage when my hair gets dry, so. I left the deep conditioning mask in it, so I will say when I was washing my hair, it was very soft. Yo, like, I literally can't even function with this thumb. It's just there. Oh, God. I'm talking good news. Got that in my step. Ooh. And boom. My dad is supposedly cooking some asopao, but like, I feel like I don't want no asopao right now. Sorry, dad. I love your asopao. Just not at this moment. I don't want any for real. I'm all set. Better go downstairs. Get my water that I put in the fridge. Maybe an apple or something. Because I don't want anything heavy. I don't know if it's just me, but I don't really want to eat anything heavy before I go to bed. And it's pretty early. It's only 9:03, but I'm kind of tired. I probably, like, yo, the eye bags are back. Low key. Maybe it's just the shadow on my lashes, but. Yeah, see? Clean. Ugh. Yeah, no, it's just my eye bags for real. Good news. Got that good news. Just, where's the... Did y'all see where I threw the little red thing? Oh, I see it. Never mind.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
I may or may not talk to you guys tomorrow. But I probably won't, for real. Because if I keep trying to add stuff to the video, I'm probably not going to post the video. So let's end it on a good note. We're going to end it on a good note. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this nice quick little video. I know it's not usually like the things I don't post like, you know, something short like this. I like making like a whole story of my video, but you know, you can't do that all the time. So I hope you guys enjoyed this short video. You know, great day, got my license, had some fun, got to spend the day outside away from my phone for real. And I came home, took a nice shower like I should. And now I get to relax and lay down. I hope you guys have a good day, a good night, and stay tuned for the next video, which is coming very, very soon. And I know I say this all the time, but like, I'm for real, it's not for real, for real. Like, I swear, hands up, like, I'm serious. Because I'm getting my hair dyed, and I want y'all to see. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time. Los amo, stay blessed, stay safe. Bye.